ship of the Fugaba?
Yep.
But no BDI bandit's gonna get married with Tumbleweed Deputy standing guard.
Right, cause nothing can distract us from the call of duty.
Tumbleweed townsfolk, gather round and witness the amazing Misto Rustifying Magic Show!
Get this straight, Grimes. I'll take care of those foolish lawmen while you slip into the bank and grab the stick.
Got it, boss. I will prove my magnificent magic with my famous disappearing trick, Grimes. And you two will be my volunteer.
It'll take more than a trick to trick this tricky thing.
You tell them, Uncle Yabba.
Show them in, Grimes.
Maybe I better not. I'm in closet phobia.
All right, Grimes. You know what to do.
Yeah, boss. Pull the lever and get the safe.
Abracadabra, alakazam. A flick of the wrist and... the lawmen are gone! Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, Mr. Misto, where's Deputy Duffy and my Uncle Yabba?
Try this on, Forsyth, you impertinent pup.
Now it's our turn to disappear.
Yabba! Misto stealing the gold shipment!
That was a low-down, dirty trick, Misto.
Thank you for the compliment.
We gotta catch that double-dealing desperado.
Uncle Yabba!
Magician use the old puff in the hat trick. And you in there, little nephew?
Yeah, and I'm busting out of this hat trap. Let's go get those phony baloney magicians, Uncle Yabba.
You bitches, Scrappy.
Well, Grime, soon as we get to Tumbleweed Airstrip, we'll be off to South America with $1 million in gold.
Okay, Tumbleweed Deputy. You got the plans, right?
Yeah, I'll distract Misto and capture him in this blanket.
Right, and Scrappy and I will take care of Grimes with my cleverest trick ever.
Sounds exciting, Uncle Yabba.